10 signs you will not be successful. Success has so many definitions, and when you ask 10 different people what being successful means, you may be surprised to find that they all have different definitions of success. This could be because of their different experiences. They may define success based on things that pertain to their lives, like their work, marriages, and so on. The definitions of those different people will show that the point of being successful is being able to achieve a goal. It's that simple. Once you achieve a goal, you have succeeded. You are successful. But success doesn't just come. Some things have to be put in place before success can happen. These are so important to the extent that as long as you put them into mind when working on your goal, your success is guaranteed. On the flip side, if your chance of being successful is slim, there are various signs that will manifest. The signs are very visible. There is a saying that once you know the root of a problem, the solution is sure. If you want to be successful, you need to know the signs that will show you that you will not be successful. That is the purpose of this video. This is Wealthy Fact, where you come to watch, execute, and get wealthy. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. 10 signs you will not be successful. Number 1. Low determination or drive. Determination or drive is one of the key ingredients of success. Imagine a man who wishes to get to the top of a mountain. Imagine how daunting that task is. To get to the top of a mountain, one would have to climb rocks, trees, and survive in harsh conditions. Such a daunting task is not for the weak-minded. It is for the determined. Only a person with drive can achieve the task. A person who is determined to succeed at something will not think about the obstacles on the way. Such a person will be focused only on the task and getting to the end and achieving the goal. If you're the type who has low drive or determination, it is certain that you will not be successful. That is a great sign. It is like being lazy. You know what to do to achieve success, but you already have complaints about the ways to go about it. In order to be successful, you need to change your mindset. Number 2. Lack of patience. Patience is another major ingredient of success. Great entrepreneurs know this fact. When you consider most of the billionaires today, you will realize that they started so small that even if you'd been there when they started, you wouldn't have believed that they would get to their current level. Apart from the determination to succeed, they had patience. Patience simply means tolerating a lot of things, which include delays, disappointments, suffering, and so on. All the big companies you see around you had to be patient several times because most great things do not come quickly. They take time. As a matter of fact, patience is a continuous process. Remember those billionaires and companies we mentioned earlier? They still require patience for so many things currently. If you're the type who can't wait for something to happen, there is a high chance that such a thing may not succeed. Number 3. Lack of integrity. There is a saying that honesty is the best policy. Integrity is one of the hallmarks of a successful person. No one can work with a person who is not trustworthy. Anyone who is not trustworthy will find it very hard to be successful. Imagine giving a contract to somebody to get some materials. You later found out that the cost of those materials is less than half of the normal cost. Would you trust such a person for another contract? I bet not. Just like you wouldn't trust such a person, many other people would not trust such a person either. This will eventually lead to termination of the business. How can such a dishonest person be successful? Integrity and honesty breeds comfort. When people are comfortable with doing business with you, nothing can stop your success. It doesn't matter how smart you think you are. If you are dishonest in your dealings with people and you display a clear lack of integrity, it is a big sign that you're not ready to be successful. Number 4. Lack of passion. Passion means showing strong enthusiasm or great desire towards something. Passion is another ingredient of success. If you don't have it, becoming successful is going to be very hard. Companies know this secret, and that is why whenever they want to hire people, they always state that they need people who are passionate about the work they do. Passion is what keeps you going, even when you're tired. It is a catalyst that fuels your determination. Even when you're feeling down, your passion will push you to do more until you achieve whatever you have set out to do. Imagine the story of a singer who is hungry, has no money, and he's also sick. He has great passion for music, though. He is happy whenever he sings. He picks up his guitar and goes to a bar. The place was dull, and then the singer talks to the bar owner. Within minutes, he's ready to go. Guitar in his hand, the microphone stand close to his mouth, he begins to sing. He pours all of his passion towards his task. People can recognize passion and gift, no matter how small the set. Soon, the bar transforms and everyone begins to buy to the song. Even those outside walk into the bar to listen to the singer, all of which results in revenue for the bar owner and the singer. We'll be honest, we know there could be better examples, but you get the point. That's how passion works. You can't succeed at something if you don't have a passion for it. Number 5, lack of resilience. Angela Duckworth once said, "Enthusiasm is common, endurance is rare." Once you consider this quote, you'll realize why success is far from a lot of people. You will realize why only a few people succeed at anything. Endurance or resilience is one of the ingredients of success, and if you don't have it, you will find it hard to succeed. Life is full of challenges, and in order to overcome them, you need to brace yourself and make sure the challenges do not weigh you down. Unfortunately, a lot of people give up pretty quickly once they face any problem, instead of facing the problem and doing everything possible to overcome it. To succeed, you need to have a very thick skin. It is related to determination, too. You need resilience to shake off all of the negative stuff that can keep you from achieving your goal. Having resilience is like putting on a bulletproof vest and going to battle. The bullets will just keep bouncing off your body and not doing any harm to you. You will be able to get to the goal without problems. Number 6, lack of self-confidence. Self-confidence is another major characteristic of successful people. When you consider all of the things that are related to self-confidence, you will realize that self-confidence is a crucial ingredient of success. Consider this. Self-confidence pushes you to take more informed and reasonable risks. There is no reward without risk. Once your self-confidence pushes you, there are no limits for you. You will go very far. You go out of your comfort zone and become fearless. You're able to wipe off all negative thoughts from your mind. If you're lacking in self-confidence, becoming successful may become difficult. If you don't believe in yourself and in your skills, you won't be able to go far and succeed in anything. Once you begin to notice that you're lacking in self-confidence, that's a sign. You should know that you're depriving yourself of success. Number 7, loner. There are situations where being a loner is an advantage, but most loners are not as successful as people who work with teams. Connection and communication are very important ingredients in becoming successful. You need those who can help you when you're down. You also need people who can help you carry on when you're not available. Being a loner will not help you get all these things. There are people who know more than you do about a thing or two, and these people also have connections with other people. If you're a loner, you will not be able to have these connections, and as a result, you may lose a lot of opportunities. For instance, someone who has goods to sell will not make great sales if such a person is a loner. To make sales, such a person needs to be close to people, form connections to them, and those people can recommend him or her to other people. If you're a loner, that may be a sign that you're not looking forward to or planning to be successful. Number 8, lack of flexibility. There are many examples of several successful people who started with one thing, but because they were flexible, they delve into other things which made them successful. Being flexible means you can change to do other things at short notice. Circumstances can change anytime, and anyone who is rigid will be either too slow or unable to make the necessary changes to fit in with circumstances. If a job was going slow and steady initially, and then things suddenly change and the job becomes fast-paced, being flexible is a great attitude to have in that period. Even if you're caught unawares, you'll be able to adapt quickly and do what is necessary. Number 9, pride and arrogance. No one wants to associate with a person who is prideful and arrogant. People like that usually behave like they're better than everyone else. There is a popular saying that pride goes before a fall. People who are too prideful always fall. Arrogance has led to the dislike to many people. How can you succeed if you don't have the approval or support of people? Successful people are respectful. Being respectful makes sure that they do not underestimate anyone, and as a result, they are supported in achieving their goals. Number 10, complacency. If you are a complacent person, it's a sure sign that you will not be successful. Being complacent means getting a thing done and then resting on one's oars without taking time to make sure everything has really been done. It means not dotting all the I's and crossing the T's. We're not telling you to be greedy, but do not stop wanting more. So, this concludes the video today. We hope you enjoyed the list of the things we provided, and we hope it helps you in realizing all the signs of things that can prevent you from being successful. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and give us a big like, and tell us what other things that you think could prevent you from being successful in your endeavors. Leave that in the comments below. That's it for today, and we'll see you next time.